may split on the climb more than likely, but we'll meet the climb.
We definitely will split on the climb. I can tell you that now.
It's a good point at the top. It's a good point at the bottom.
Righto, let's go. Hang on.
Well, Derek, you catch yourself.
And I think we probably
not wait for him all
the time.
So good to
start. Hello there, Bill.
What's up there,
Robin? Neat photo. Okay.
Yeah.
Put it.
See you later.
Show my wife, I promise to. We'll get yourself over there in a good position.
No idea what even there.
Thank you.
Yeah, do you want Peter in there?
Yeah, come in, Peter. My roomie.
Okay. Yeah, one by yourself now, too.
Alright.
So we put you one for your wife, too. Well, no, next to a bedside table. Well, pick one, Peter.
I think so.
If we turn off the main road on the way down, wait at the intersection.
Yeah.
I'll let you take off and I'll follow you. I don't want you passing.
Don't go through the intersection with the road in the
ditch. You can go off those two different ways.
Yeah, because there's no way to go if
there's no way. Are we nearly there?
Downhill all the way from here. Probably faster than me going down there.
Oh. Derek doesn't want to wait at the top because he said it's roughly 14 minutes.
Think
so there could be quite a substantial gap between us by then, but I thought let's regroup everybody there and then after that.
Yeah, the little short one, so it just fits there. Yeah.
Alright, so Bogong everyone? Bogong Village?
Not village, turn off.
Yeah, it's the turn off. We don't go into the village, just stop the turn off there in the little bus shelter. Bogong Village, turn off.
Okay. Anybody gets lost? Are we nearly there?
Glenn's been saying that since we left right. I think Myrtleford would have been better. Oh, a bit late now, I'm committed. Keep going, guys. Yeah. Three and a half K. It's about a bobbin head.
23k, Caroline.
Some water. There's a tap behind the pay station here.
3k's near there.
No, but it's 3k that's timing.
I'll push it.
Do you need water?
Is there water here?
Yeah, just around the corner here behind those drink vending machines.
Only another
3k's,
that's all.
Yeah, it's not far. I'm hurting.
I started to cramp, so I ran out of water, and it's certainly very, very essential to have water when you're cramping. Tony must have burned himself out on that Tawonga Gap. That's what's happened. He's gone too hard trying to keep up with Val.
This time. In fact, this has just turned me off doing Mount Buffalo again.
I'm on the bike again after climbing this one. I came to do this ride and this
I
is
want
the one.
To do. I happen to do a long ride, but I'm still a bit tired.
This is as challenging as anything you get in Europe.
It is actually. It's not as steep, but. You don't.
Well, I'm going to press on, guys. We'll see you at the top. Thank you. and folks.